So before you watch the video, I'm a silver player, so you will watch a video that has a gameplay of a silver player. So if you guys don't want to see a gameplay of a silver player, you can leave right now. But if you want to stay and watch, yes, let's watch the match together. Oh, before the match start. I wanna tell you that this match is a Sky Striker versus Dragon Maid. Well, Dragon Maid is kind of unique deck. I gotta say, it's a pretty fun deck to deal with and playing with. So here's the gameplay, guys. Look at my starting hand. It's not really bad hand actually. Here's the card destroyer. If open opponents summon 10 of great unit, at least from now, because I didn't know that Dragon Maid had a monster named Show, the Dragon Maid Show or something like that, and it can negate the effect of a card. It just surprised me at the moment, but when she active the effect, this card will return to the extra deck and but replace it with another Dragon Maid. So it's the downside, the cost of the so get rid of this dragon is so hard to do. But I got an idea here. What I'm doing is triggering the effect of Dragon Maid Show. So I can negate it with Widow Anchor. That's right. So the effect will negate it. So I will be able to kill it with Afterburner. So the effect is negated and get with the Afterburner. And here guys, I don't know why he's not using this for the dragon monster he's using. He could just use that, Alexis, and he use that. Maybe he does a blunder here, and maybe he forgot that he could just use the effect of the monster of this. So because the dragon show is gonna be destroyed, isn't it? So yeah, I'm doing the combo of Rei, I mean the basic, using Hayate and Shizuku. Yeah, chances is over. Like a normal person, da. Do. I mistakenly saying do is da. Yes. And I'm not. I don't know what he's doing right now. Because I don't really know this deck. It's a unique deck that really has a trouble for me to dealing with. Look at this. And yeah, when I thought this is. Look at this. You could. It has some fusion summon. It can fusion summon a monster, so I'm afraid. So I just Solemn Judgment here, paying 4,000 and you get the effect. And after that, hook. Return to the hand! So he can use that again, and he just super like, what the heck? Why am I using the Solemn Judgment? So yeah, look at this. So he is summoning Show again, and this time I wanna trigger the effect so the Show will leave the battlefield, because this naked effect is so troublesome. I have to get rid of it. Yes, like here I'm using it, so it's negated. So it changed to this. It can special summon a Dragon Maid monster. I take the 2 damage and active my Rei in the graveyard to the in defense position, so it can use the quick effect again to transform to Kaina and target this house Dragon Maid, so it can attack Kaina. So yeah, my ray is not destroyed. So he could summon a dragon here. And you know, if you see this in this graveyard, you shouldn't kill. You have to get rid of this first. You can banish it from graveyard before you do it to the monster, killing the monster, okay? And this is this is the turning point of the main of the game. So yeah, I'm become a Kagari, yes. And recycling that engage, abusing that card, like so, getting afterburner to kill some of the dragon. And here what I'm doing is to link summon access code talker. Become Hulky, summon failure, and link summon it for Sandland, and special summon a failure. Yeah, like Yakuza, like Yakuza, everyone do. Yep, trigger defect. So I'm using the Widow Encourager, it is to go for the House Dragon Mate. And chain it with Hornet Drone. If I'm not chain that, the monster will be in my main monster zone. So I cannot active Sky Striker Mecha Hornet Drone. So it's not a great thing to do. So I can summon Rose here using the power of Access Code Talker. I can banish one of monster, but I don't know if there was this in the graveyard. I'm not paying attention to this, but the best scenario here before I summon this, I'm doing this first. Trigger the effect of this from the graveyard, so this afterburner is not a waste in my hand. We'll see after this. See, so it cannot banish this because there's where's Venus? Nah, yeah. Okay, continue. So I transfer it with Zeke. So Zeke effect can banish one monster. So I banish this. And yeah, it's a win. There's so many blunder that I do and my opponents do in this game. But it's a fun game that I almost lost because of some of my blunder. And maybe it just unfortunate for my opponent that he doesn't use the effect of the card that can protect the show of being killed by afterburner. It just but yeah, it's a silver rank. Everybody learns to play the game as I do because I'm a hero player in the back then, but I'm using Sky Striker right now. So yeah, it's a pretty fun deck to deal with Dragon Maid. I wanna make it, build it to the deck, but I already pulling at El Shadow, El Shadow. Yeah, I wanna create an invoked El Shadow so I can use it. Well, GG for my opponents.